start with the consumer. As I told you, that this is a basic application. We are not going to cover much sophisticated things in this. So obviously, for this application also, we need some controller. That will control all the things. So we start with the 8-bit MCU option. So in this application, we will be considering only 8-bit MCU. So 8-bit MCU, we have baseline product like PIC10, PIC12, and PIC16. Okay, which has instructions up to 33 instructions, and the program memory bit is 12 byte. The devices that we can have in this series are from 6-pin to 40-pin. Then we have some features like comparator, ADC, 8-bit ADC in that, then some data memory, interim oscillator. These are the basic peripherals that are covered in the baseline. Then we have mid-range controller. Again, some 10F, 12F and 16F controllers lies in this family. This is just upgrade version of the baseline product. Here we can see that we have 35 instructions, 2 instruction addition, and the program memory burst is 14 bit wide. Okay, and as far as the pins of this family is concerned, we can have up to 64 pins. And apart from the peripherals that are there in the baseline, we have some additional features like 10-bit ADC. Then we have some communication channel like SPI, wizard, and I2C. We have PWMs in that. Then we have LCD display and internal op-amps, operational amplifiers. So today in this application,